Let me just open the right window. So Ellen Capuchin Robert has been studying arts. So after studying arts and traveling for many years, Ellen decided to become a midwife while she was working as a masseuse in a health center in France. She is now studying midwifery in Brussels, Belgium, and will graduate this June, so June 2016. Ellen's going
Hello.
to just have just one moment, which is going to have one slide here, and we're going to have to listen for Ellen. She's just going to talk to us. It's going to be a slightly different format than some of the others. And you're going to be taking questions as you go, right, Ellen?
Yes,
Yes.
you can write me your questions and
So write the questions in chat. So if you want to put them in chat, and then we'll, as we catch them, we'll go on. So without further ado, Ellen. Yay!
So, hello everyone. I am going to talk to you about the birthplace choices, the health politics that influence those birthplaces, and their cultural, historical, and legislative origins in France and the United Kingdom. I actually wrote this research with a friend of mine for her final end of studying work. And we started this work because we were really wondering why there were so many differences between two countries that had the same kind of a population, really. Like there's a million difference, more or less, and so because we are both French, even though we're studying in Belgium, and so we go to do internships in France, and we use a lot of the UK recommendations and literature for our research for school. So as Lauren said, as the end of my studying, I didn't have the time to do slides. So you're welcome to ask any questions you want along the way, and I'll answer to them so that it's gonna be more interactive, and because as I don't have slides, it can be maybe a little bit boring to just hear myself for 1 hour.
Ellen, I see someone has said that they're still having, they have their volume up, but they would like you to use your big voice so that you can hear
All
you
right.
good and loud. All right, thank you.
I'll adjust again. So we just we did this research regarding, of course, low risk deliveries to have a base. And while we explored the literature, we realized that not many of the deliveries.